impartial panel of judge, upper timekeeper, moderators, co-debaters, my distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good day to you all. My name is Hussaini Abubakar, student at Government Secondary School, Shuni. I stand here to convince my audience that military is superior to civilian as a system of government in Nigeria. Military is the government ruled by dictator and patriotic citizens who impose themselves into power in order to save the country from destruction. Civilian rule in Nigeria context is the government ruled by unpatriotic and selfish citizens who use money and prejudices into power so they can lead the government treasury and every chance of it. My distinguished listener, I believe majority of you will be touching the above given definition, but I'll give you a very clear example that will suffer my emotion. I would like to take one military health of death and compare with one civilian head of state. The diagram will be seen by everyone here. General Murtala Muhammad Ramat rules this nation a pure of its oil, but he don't have any case of corruption. However, I will tell you now, bring Nigeria and the British citizens about him.
Zero!